Now, one has to know that we have achieved a certain height of evolution. And from this height, you might go up to here, up to here, up to here. I'm not saying it's not possible to do that. But first and foremost thing, that whatever you may be, may consider you to be a very high class sadhyogi, you have to be humble about meditation. This meditative quality. Even when I'm talking to you, it's just I am getting into it, because it's so joy-giving. You just jump into the ocean of joy. First it will be difficult, but after some time you will know that this connection that you have with Sri Mataji is the only connection that you are looking out for. And also, there is another point people get lost with, which I have seen very common with some people who get lost. They meditate individually, very much, which is very correct. Individually they will meditate. And they will sit down, meditate, we do puja, we do. But collectively they will not meditate. So this is another point one has to remember, that you have to be collectively meditative. Because I am a collective being of all. And when you meditate collectively, you are really very close to. So even if you have a program or something, you must do some meditation with it. Always have meditation as the priority for any program. You sing the songs, it's over, everything is done. Then you meditate. If I am insisting on something, you must know that this must be the truth I am telling, absolutely the basis of it, though it looks rather mundane, but it's very important. Now, for us to worship Adishakti, I don't know. Because there has been no prayers or anything about Adishakti. Up to Bhagavati they have gone, but beyond Bhagavati they have not gone. So I don't know what sort of pujas you will have, but let's try something, maybe. I think the meditation is the best way we can really achieve something. So we can go into meditation for about 5 minutes. Can you increase the volume? Please close your eyes.